everyone. I'm Anamika. I'm a tarot card reader. And this video, after watching this video, I'm sure all of you all are gonna come and thank me because I am going to share a very interesting tip about how to use the beautiful energies of the new moon by investing those energies into the law of abundance. So what I want you all to do is quickly get your checkbooks. I have got mine. Where is yours? And along with the checkbook, also get a green color pen or a green color sketch pen. Now, once you have done this, tear a blank check from the checkbook and just start doing what I am asking without applying your logic and your doubts into it. Because as we all know, yesterday was the new moon and all of us, including me, have been experiencing some kind of heavy energies, some kind of heaviness, anxiety, stress, right? I don't know about you, but personally I was feeling it, and then I realized ki this is very normal because of the new moon energies. But now the good part is we can actually invest these heavy energies into practicing the law of abundance by writing the law of abundance check. Now, how to do that is, once you have got the blank check, simply take this green pen or green sketch pen, and in this check area where it says pay to, right, mention your name. So for instance, I have mentioned my name, Anamika Rana, in bold. Okay, so this area, like you can see the pay area over here, it says pay, mention your name. If your name is Raj, Raj Singh, just mention pay to Raj Singh in bold. Then the next line where it says rupees in INR, right, mention paid in full. Paid in full as in P-A-I-D, N-I-N and full, F-U-L-L. And also in the tiny box over here where it asks for the INR denomination, mention paid in full. Done. And the last part is at the bottom where it says, where it asks for the signature over here, as you can see, write the law of abundance. So quickly going through the entire thing once again, just summarizing it. In the pay area, mention your name in bold letters. Then in the INR part, the rupees part, mention paid in full. Again in the tiny box over here, write paid in full, and over here where it says for the signature, write the law of abundance. Now once you have done this, once the law of abundance check is made, simply take the check and put it inside a drawer or a cupboard or your vault, anywhere. The idea is not to keep it in the open, because you are in a way posting this check to the universe so that the law of abundance can do the magic in your life by blessing you with lots of abundance. Now guys, understand one thing, the law of abundance does not always bless you with money. The law of abundance is a law of the universe which will bless you in its own way based on your karmic actions and your own karmic records. For instance, it could bless you by giving you a good job opportunity, a good interview call perhaps from your dream company. It could bless you with lots of money maybe, or maybe for those who are for anyone whose payment is stuck, maybe the payment could get released. Or maybe if you are going for lunch with a friend of yours, maybe the friend could pay the bill or just give you some kind of good piece of advice which could help you in improving your life in the future, right? So this is how the law of abundance works. But yeah, the beauty is the law of abundance does not take much time to show the miracle, and it works overnight or perhaps in a day or two. And also this practice has to be done within 24 hours after the new moon. So since the new moon was yesterday, this practice has to be done by today evening or tonight latest. Okay, and keep doing this practice every moon, every day, after every month after the new moon. And I'm really happy that I'm sharing this lovely tip with you guys, and I want all of you all to practice this and come back with beautiful reviews like you guys came back in the last video on positive affirmations. I was very happy to see the feedbacks from all of my clients as well. So that's about it, and take care, have a lovely day ahead, and hold on till I come up with the next interesting video. So till then, take care, bye bye.